Okay, before moving on to chords, before you move on to chords, you need to make sure you have a strong foundation of the previous lessons, meaning you know the keys, you know the notes, you know the scales, you know how to create the scale formula for a major scale, you know the minor scale, you know the numbering of the notes, you know what intervals are, you know what the relative scales are, and you know what the tonic is. If what I just said is still, you know, kind of gray in your head, you need to go back to the previous lessons and make sure you're like 100% before moving on to chords, because if you don't, you're going to be lost. So these are like pieces of puzzles. Once you learn something, you'll be able to understand and apply it to something else.